Sabah al khair. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Get Fit. This is Maya Nassar Malouf. Today we're going to do some exercises to train our abs. اليوم بدنا نشغل المعدة. هول التمارين بقوة والعضلات أو بدافو بنفس الوقت. These exercises are going to help us lose fat in our abs and build muscle at the same time. So let's get started. يلا نبلش. All we're going to need today is an exercise mat, or if you do not have an exercise mat, you can do these two exercises that I'm going to demonstrate on a carpet or a smooth surface. So let's begin. Sit down on the ground, facing forward. The first exercise is called under the knee taps. It's quite easy, but also quite intensive, and it's suitable for all levels. So sit back, lift up your feet, lift up your hands as well, and all you're gonna do is simply kick your legs forward and tap under your knees, like I'm doing. Lift your legs up, lift your knees up as high as you possibly can. من علي الإجر قد ما فينا. And just gently tap under your knee each time. You're really gonna feel your abs working. So gently tap, tap, tap. And use a nice, slow, and controlled movement. If you get tired, stop, rest, catch your breath, and then get right back into it. Lean back and simply tap underneath your legs, like I'm doing. To make it harder, just go a little bit faster. Really training our abs. I recommend doing this exercise for approximately 1 minute or doing 30 repetitions on each leg. تقريباً دقيقة أو ثلاث مرات كل إجر. So now let's do our second exercise. This exercise is called a Russian twist. So same thing, we're on our mat, get back into the same position, lift up your legs, من علي الإجر. And imagine as if you were holding a ball. You could actually do this exercise carrying a ball or carrying a dumbbell if you'd like to make it a bit harder. And all you're gonna do is twist from side to side. Pretend you're holding a ball and you're tapping the ball on the ground each time. You really want to make sure that you are twisting from side to side each time. So again, twist, twist, twist. من ميلي عميلي من نبرم ميل وعيمين. That's our second exercise, and those down today. The next exercises are going to be. So now we're gonna do our third exercise. Now we're gonna focus on cardio abs. So we're gonna burn fat and we're gonna be training our abs at the same time. So our third exercise, extend your arms out to the sides and simply kick up your knees above your waist. So من علي إجر لفوق قد ما فينا. As if you were trying to tap on your chest each time. Like that, really kick it up. As if you were trying to kick yourself on your chest. So now we're working our legs, but we're also working our abs. This is a great cardio workout for the abs. Move at a very slow and controlled pace. If you are a beginner, just do this as slow as you can. And remember to keep your back straight each time. من خلي دحنا جالس. So up. Up. Again, kick your legs up. Do this for approximately 1 minute. تقريباً دقيقة. So we're doing cardio abs right now. We're really kicking our leg up as high as we possibly can. All levels can do this workout. كل المستويات فيهم يعملوا هيدا التمرين. Okay. So let's do our next cardio abs exercise. This exercise is also very effective for the abs and helps to train all the muscles in the abs. So One hand on your hip and flex your elbow into a 90-degree angle. الإجر لازم تكون 90 درجة. And all you're gonna do is touch your elbow with your knee. So like that. Really kick your leg up. Kick as high as you possibly can each time. Ad ma fikon. Again, kick, kick. So we're training each side. Let's try and do 20 repetitions on each side. تقريباً 20 مرة. Again, up, up. Remember to kick as high as you can. And then go back into the start position. If you get tired, stop, take a break, and then repeat. بس تتعبوا كتير مهم انتو لازم ترتاحوا. And again. All right, let's do the other side now. تاني ميلي. So remember, arm 90-degree angle, and simply tap your knee with your elbow each time, like this. And again, up. Kick your knee up as high as you can. And to make it harder, just go a little bit faster. These exercises are easy, suitable for everyone, but very effective as well. It will help you see results. Let's do our next exercise. We're gonna touch our foot with our hand. So lift your hand up above your head, take one step back, and kick your leg up, and touch your hand with your foot. So again, kick it up as high as you can. Raise your leg as high as you possibly can. من على إجر لفوق. And again. So now we're training our abs. We're burning fat and we're building muscle in our abs. And again, up, up, and again. Let's do a few more and then we'll move on to the next side. One more. Okay, let's do the other side now. هلا بدنا نشغل تاني ميلي. So again, من علي إجر لفوق. And now kick and kick it up. So these exercises can be done anywhere, whether you're at work, whether you're at home, whether you're traveling. They don't require any equipment. And again, up. Remember, kick it. To make it harder, as I mentioned, just move a little bit faster. And if you want to make it easier, just move a little bit slower. So now we're gonna do our last exercise for today. We're gonna train our oblique muscles, the muscles here on the sides of our hips. This exercise is called side bends. You can do this with a dumbbell, or you can do this without any equipment if you're a beginner. If you do not have a dumbbell at home, that's not a problem, you can use a water bottle. فيكم تحملوا dumbbell واحدة أو أنين ماي إذا عندكم بالبيت. So, hold the dumbbell. Stand with one hip on your side, feet closer than shoulder width apart, and all you're gonna do is twist down and come back up. And again, twist down as low as you possibly can. نطلع لتحت. And we come back up. ننزل لتحت. And we come back up. So down, we're really training our oblique muscles. I recommend doing 15 repetitions on each side. تقريباً 15 مرة. And now let's do the second side. So same thing, same position, hand on your hip, hold the dumbbell, and simply slowly go down and come back up. Go down as low as you can and come up. Again. تقريباً 15 مرة كمان. Again, all the way down. And I recommend that you do these exercises 3 times a week and that you repeat for 3 sets. انتو لازم تعملوا تقريبا 3 مرات بالجمعة ومن عيد 3 مرات. Let's do one more. And that's it for today. So we've done 6 exercises to really help us train our abs. These exercises, as I mentioned, burn fat and build muscle. We did a combination of muscle building and also cardio abs, so increasing our heart rate and burning fat, concentrating on the abdominal area. If you would like to see more abs exercises, make sure you download my free mobile application. Just search for Start Living Right as one word in your smartphone stores. إذا بدكم تشوفوا أكثر تمارين للمعدة نزلوا application تبعي. Thank you for watching and see you guys on Tuesday at 10. Have a great day.